I was the miracle child. I survived something so traumatic that I wasn't supposed to live. The story that I know is that my parents had an affair and had me, and my biological dad couldn't be with my biological mother, so they decided to commit a family suicide. They strapped bombs into themselves and held me, and then the bomb was around my legs and they blew me out. With swimming, you can't swim with your prosthetic legs on. So when I can take off my legs, that means I have 2 hours to not be really uncomfortable. It makes me feel really empowered. I was adopted when I was 20 months old, so I don't remember a lot about living in Vietnam. I have 2 brothers and 4 sisters and 13 nieces and nephews. I know I'm not supposed to say this, but I think I won the adoption jackpot. They gave me the best gift I could ever imagine. After I made my first emerging time, and that's when it all started to come together. I went to Italy over the summer, and I got to swim the USA Paralympic swimming, and I got to wear the USA across my cap. I took a picture of it, and I'm like, it's real, it's real. Being in Tokyo for the USA really would be the peak of my life.